In this tool, we'll learn about the copy and paste tool, as well as undo and redo. And copy and paste will be found on our top toolbar, and they're not currently viewable because we need to first select something to be able to copy it, and then we will be able to paste it. So perhaps to get started, I'm going to visit the Welcome tab and choose Create New for a new empty workspace. And maybe I'll use one of my shapes tools to create an ellipse, and then use my rectangle selection tool to select my ellipse. Once I have it selected, notice the copy tool becomes available, and if I click on copy, the paste tool becomes available, and if I click on paste, I now have two copies of the ellipse on my screen. If I move the original copy over here, you'll see that when I click paste, it places a new copy over top of the original location. And you can use this same technique on multiple selections. So if I select all of these ellipses and now choose copy and then paste, I'll be pasting four new ellipses down. And so it goes on in this way. You select something, choose copy, and then paste. We also have an undo and a redo tool. And with undo, I will take one step backwards. If I choose redo, I'll go forwards, back to the original place. And you can go backwards as many times as you want. If I say undo and undo, 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 undo. And then at any time I can also use redo and redo, redo and redo to put back all of the steps exactly as I had done them. So these are the undo tool, redo tool, and well, we can see the paste tool. And of course, if you select something, then you have copy and paste.